And he is stripped of the puck. Mitchell almost handed it over to Gord. Coleman leaves it for Gord. Gord in towards the net. Barkley Goodrow back out in front. Delia down. And the net came up but stays on. And it is in. Coleman jams it in on the near side. And it's 3-0 Tampa Bay.
The Yanni Gord line doing what the Yanni Gord line does. Get in at hyper speed and just get.
Around the dasher as Foligno is dumped. It comes to Savard. High in the slot. Texier, the pass picked off. Here come the Lightning. A left wing feed. Yanni Gord moving in. Slows down in front. McDonough tipped and scores. An odd man rush by the Lightning. And they have tied it up.
Well, credit McDonough for just driving this entire play. Defenseman, leader. And he reads it perfectly. You mentioned Foligno got dumped. He got dumped.
Gord has a chance for an exit pass. Goodrow looking at the empty net, and a kick save is made by Ellis. Oh, wow. Ellis timed that perfectly. Taken back, and he can't save this one. Ellis reached out with the glove. Nashville had it. It seemed like some of the weapons were tired out there, Mace, and they just didn't have enough juice to get it up the ice.
Yeah, they had possession there a couple times. Ellis with a good desperation block. Rick Grimes-esque.
His hooking call against McGinn. Pass up ahead. Here's Gord picking it up in front. They score! Great centering feed, and it's finished off by Blake Coleman, who's back on the score sheet. And it's 2-0 Tampa Bay.
Just some sparkling passing here.
Lead pass, Johnson. He's got help. There it is! Scores! Beautiful feed for Blake Coleman.
He just came on the ice.
And Tampa wins it 4-3.
And he never handled the puck. All night long, the shots that Tampa Bay used were just quick up.
Carrier took that hit, trying to keep it deep, and instead it ends up with Tyler Johnson. Johnson dishes off. Goodrow centers it up in front. Backhander scores! Just when they needed it, Blake Coleman finds the back of the net and makes it 5-3.
This line's had a heck of a night, and look at the puck control here on the entry. Got multiple options, but it's the timing of when you get into.
The puck is battled for. Blake Coleman gets a stick to it and puts it back to Ruta. Ruta's shot, though, is deflected by Jesper Foss. That goes wide of the target and into the corner. Now Coleman battles Martinuk, and then he takes a shove from Hayden Flurry. The puck comes to the point, deflected, they score! Blake Coleman stepped out of the corner and redirects the point shot, and Tampa Bay takes a 1-0 lead at 16:48 here in the first.
Coleman's been a game killer.
He thought they were going to be out, but quickly Brad Shaw pulled them off. And Lehtinen and Kukin is the matchup they want out against this Yanni Gord line.
Kukin getting into the lineup in the absence of Savard. Puck is carried in and across the line. McDonough on the good row. Yanni Gord moving in, a saucer pass, a shot, and a goal. Coleman on the 2-on-1 beats Korpisalo after taking the Yanni Gord pass. It's 1-0.
Interesting. It's Savard.
Nobody home except for Patrick Laine. Laine lost the handle, and now back comes Gord with a step. He goes across. Here's Coleman with a shot. Side scores! Moose Lincoln's got a piece, but not enough. And it's in, and it's tied. 1-1.
Turnovers in the neutral zone and counterattack, and this is classic Yanni.
And it's clear to the wide side. Delzato gets onto the puck. Half a minute to go. Wild finish here. Line A fans on it. There's Coleman. Bingo! Didn't miss that one. An empty net goal. Second goal of the night for Blake.
The young Lightning forward.
Cornet has 5 goals in 7 games against the Hawks this year. Now Johnson set it right in. They score. Blake Coleman off a nice feed from Tyler Johnson. And the Lightning extend the advantage.
Well, Pat, this all stems from the icing call.
Go with a penalty shot.
He's more of a shooter than a deker, I think. Be interesting to see what he does.
Blake Coleman against Ottinger. Coleman in, scores! Snaps it right past Ottinger. And the penalty shot is buried, and it is 2-0 Tampa Bay.
He is a shooter, all right, and this is a shooter's goal. This is great, right in the crook of the arm, glove side, right up under the bar. And the key there, look where he is. He's at the top, the first hash mark. He doesn't get in too close, so he still has lots of net. If he'd have waited even another half second, his odds of filling that top shelf become a lot less, and then you do.
No goals through 65 minutes in yesterday's game. 8 rounds in the shootout, a Red Wings victory. They have taken 3 of the last 4 from Tampa Bay. Pass out in front, score! Blake Coleman just 16 seconds in.
We talked about it in the open. This line is a whole lot of nasty to play against. They get the puck in deep, they go charge in the...
Into the corner goes Goodrow against Sekera. Robertson takes over, the quick outlet pass, and they're back up to center. It's Jamie Benn. Benn dumps it in there, Gord. Got to get it around the captain. Edman again. Up ahead to Coleman. Blake Coleman is in, scores! Blake Coleman buries it and gets Tampa Bay on the board.
Fast break, use your speed, and make it.
Stick pushes the toe of Andre Vasilevsky. That is the right call. And not until we got the last look at it did we see it clearly.
And keep in mind, in any loose puck situation, that's the one thing you cannot do. You cannot push a goalie's glove or pad with your stick without possession of the puck. So no goal, shorthanded. Tampa scores! Blake Coleman! How about that for a swing in momentum? Florida had thought they had taken the lead. It is Blake Coleman, shorthanded.
Shots 29-12, Montreal. 16-6 here in period 2. Here comes Goodrow, time winding down. The pass across, score! A diving play by Blake Coleman in the final second of the period. Wow! What a play! What a play by Barkley Goodrow and Blake Coleman. Watch this play here by Goodrow. Chips it past Sherratt, and then now watch Coleman. The dive. That is incredible. Gets a puck.
Here with Dallas in his trip to the Stanley Cup Final. The bully fan on the pass, and it's played out to center. Caulfield gets back in a hurry. Ahead of Goodrow, turned over, and Coleman scores into the empty net. And that line of Gord, Coleman, and Goodrow continues to haunt the Canadians.
And Chris.